Oh, hey, this is Sam Schulte. I'm owner of Tree Bikes. This is the introduction of our first podcast we're going to be doing once a month. We're going to cover anything from riding bikes or how-tos or just whatever, you know, news we have to put out about what we're doing over here at Tree. Check it out. Hey guys, what's up? This is Sam with Tree. We're in Austin, Texas. Me and Nathan's filming.
Hey.
We're gonna go into Empire BMX here, and they just got a new shop, so we're gonna check it out. And we got some questions from people asking about putting on the hub guard on the hub, and I was gonna try to show some little details on how to get that on there right. So go on it. Empire's new shop's pretty epic. It's got a lot of woodwork here that Ryan Corrigan made for them on their, whatever you call this. And it's pretty sweet. Empire's always been a big supporter of Tree, and so we really like their shop, and it's pretty cool. We'll go see if we can say hi to Tom and see what he's up to. Never had to think we found Tom here in his office. Hey, Tom, wake up! Tom,
hello.
Tom, hey!
Hello, Tree guys. Welcome to Empire BMX.
Some people emailed us and said they had a problem putting their aluminum hub guard on the Tree hub, and so I'm going to show you how to do that without any problems. What you'll do is take the bolt off the hub, take the axle cone off, and so just when you put this on, there's kind of it's like an interference fit, so you'll have to press on harder to get all the way on. So you might need to, you know, stand like this, or even get a rubber mallet and give it a couple whacks to get it all the way on there, and then you'll take your snap ring and peel that on there. And that'll hold the hub guard in place. So you just want to get the edge of this snap ring hooked in there first, and then just peel it right around.
Yes, I want to know, how long are you all going to be on Earth, and if you can go back to Venus, are you going back?